Long ago is last to load. Loading in. They're off. Very good start. Lindante bounced out smoothly on the inside, being asked for some speed. Euromaster with the red blinkers has taken the lead. Best 2 minutes joins him to get up and be second. Rockport Cat just behind them, then it's Plumbago back second last, 6 lengths off the lead. Euro West has no early speed. He's the trailer. They go for the first turn in best 2 minutes, now cornering just a bit wide. There's plenty of room for Lindante to slip up in there. Euromaster's got the yellow silks, and Rockport Cat comes to join the fray. These four now right together. It's a break of 6 lengths back to Plumbago, second last, 2.5 back to Euro West. So they turn down the backside now. Lindante has come up the inside, but not too eager to go on with it yet. Best 2 minutes, and Euromaster is still in front of him. On the outside is Rockport Cat. Now Lindante is going to have to find more. He's losing ground, dropping back and forth. 7 back to Plumbago, 2 to Euromaster. On the final turn, best 2 minutes, Euromaster. On the outside, Rockport Cat. Rockport Cat, Euromaster at the rail is best 2 minutes. These three knocking it out. And 3 back to Lindante. They straighten away now. They're in tight quarters coming off for this turn. Rockport Cat, Euromaster in best 2 minutes, still duking it out. Rockport Cat to a short lead. Rockport Cat to win it. Best 2 minutes, Euromaster.